Thank you.
Brilliant.
There are some people that have seen me time and again playing here, and you probably see I've got a different rig, and I'm doing a completely different style of music. This is the flip side of me. Over the past 2 years, I've become interested in Western swing and gypsy jazz. And I started a band called the Venice Roasters, in which we took classic rock tunes and set them to a gypsy jazz style or Western swing style. The song I'm about to do actually is in neither of those styles. It's an original piece called She Likes to Drive, and I did it recently at Beyond Baroque for the Westminster Arts Club, and Eric liked the song, so he asked me to do it. It's called She Likes to Drive.